The Colorado man who pleaded guilty to murdering his pregnant wife and two young daughters will spend the rest of his life in prison. 33-year-old Chris Watts was sentenced earlier today. He received a life sentence without the possibility of parole. Prosecutors chose not to seek the death penalty at the request of Shannon Wyatt's family. The autopsy reports on his wife and their daughters, 4-year-old Bella and 3-year-old Celeste, will be released within the next day.